could like.
A bounty of gnome riches. Oh, this is a strange one.
You'd be surprised what falls out of the sky in Danville.
No, not the tongue thing, the teleporter.
Hey, boys.
Hey, Mom. Ferb and I are going to build a teleport device.
Oh, great. I wish you could teleport to where my earrings are. I've lost them.
The dangly smoky topaz or the hoops?
Hoops.
Oh, she must be wearing the blue dress. Hey, where's Perry? Candace. I mean, Perry and Candace's body?
You wouldn't think it was so cool if you smelled like this.
Pickles so green and meat so brown. Lunchtime's fun with Slushy the Clown. Oh, I hate that song. And I'm going to rip their tape boxes out. You know, like you do. You know, none of these are words.
This is horrible! Mom is inside, ruining my love life!
Oh, there you are, Perry.
Well, I'm out of here. What just happened?
Huh? This is a toy factory. How'd this chocolate river get here? Who the heck are you guys?
We are the Badinkadinks!
You set us free when you remodeled the factory. We've been trapped in the basement for years, making foam peanuts and snipping the tabs off of plastic.
We will now lay waste to the surface dwellers!
Okay, then. Carry on.
I, for one, am starting to get bored. And boredom is something up with which I will not put.
Well...
If
we vent storms don't succeed on the very first try, then we just give up.
Ugh, 80s music is so 2002.
Mother of Mayonnaise!
Yes! It is functioning properly!
What sort of plan is that anyway? Let's go to a stranger's house and in song form refuse to leave unless he hands over a food dish no one's prepared since the 16th century!
A nation is fun!
It's not fair! Every time I try to bust Phineas and Ferb, it's Candace, I'm shopping! Candace, I'm having root canal surgery! Candace, I'm deliberating with a sequestered jury! How'd you even get in here? Then my...
Oh, look, a flying man!
Go! Go! You're free, little skin bird!
Hey, Ferb!
You know, I'm thinking about getting a saxophone.
Yeah, good for you.
I'd like to see you try that again.
Hi, we're made of meat, ma'am.
I want to float around. Like men. Yes. Yes, we are.
Oh, they'll dry, Mom. Things dry. I feel like number two.
That's the spirit.
I'm calling Mom. I am not using the banana this time!
You guys heard that, right? It wasn't just me?
Is that absolutely necessary?
Why, does it bug you?
Well, yes, a little.
Then yeah, it's necessary.
All right, fair enough. Hey, where is Perry?
You like that? It's a callback to something I didn't even hear!
In your face, logic!
Hey, Ferb! Still a man of few words, I see.
No, you missed it. Earlier you had two lines.
Wow, chatty.
Oh, wow. What are the odds?
Well, it is a cartoon, sir.
What did I tell you about breaking the fourth wall, Carl?
Sorry, sir.
I blame Baji.
Hey, what do you mean you blame Baji?
Well, it was clearly your responsibility.
Where are you getting your information from, disembodied reggae space voice?
Hey, I have a name, you know.
Oh, yeah? What is it?
Well... It's disembodied reggae space voice, but that's just a coincidence. You didn't know that.
Oh, look who is sensitive. Besides, Buford could have brought the marshmallows.
Hey, leave me out of this.
Guys, we have a limited time here. Baljeet, could you please stop arguing with the soundtrack?
It's me, Candace. Phineas. Outer space alien super crooks from a planet of frogs and reptiles have taken over our bodies.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Really? You believe that weird story just like that?
Yeah, it's been a long summer, kid. What do you need?
Can I please have some punch?
You don't want to drink that.
So did you see the game on Saturday?
Yeah, real nail biter.
Yeah. Okay.
Ah, it's the octopus that ate me pancreas.
Thank you.
I'm the ruler of the tri-state area. I'm the ruler of the tri-state area.
I threw the baby out with the bathwater.
I'm feeling such an odd mixture of pride and mortal terror.
And now he's got him in half, Nelson. Now a full Nelson. Oh, and now he's actually beating him with Bobby Nelson.
I'm kicking my own butt.
I mean, yes, I ate your last nectarine. You got the problem with that?
But magical elves have caused Dr. Doofenshmirtz to vanish to the land of angry corn people.
Can't you just be normal for one day?
Oh, put a sock in it.
Fossils. Da da da. Boop. Fossils. Da da da. Boop. Fossils. Da-da-da. Boop. Fossils. Da-da-da.
One more time.
Fossils. Da-da-da.
Come on, Mom. You want to see something crazy?
Ooh, I think I'm looking at it.
Look, Mom. You see?
So you dragged me all the way down here for a pharmacist convention?
After hours.
Perfect. Now I can pee all over the tri-state area. Oh, what am I doing with my life?
Why is Morty Williams running off with our children?
And in case we capsize, your seat cushions can function as a headstone. I can't believe how fast we put this together.
Yes, it usually takes us at least a montage.
Don't panic, anyone.
How can I panic when I'm holding your hand?
I think that's my hand.
Ew!
Oh, my dad's gonna kill me.
Why, dude? He's not scratched.
Hi, Phineas.
What you do?
What you doing?
Come into the Phineas and Ferb studios, and we'll show you.
Hey, Isabella, about that what you doing back there?
Up, up, up. We'll talk about it later.
Hi, this is Mom. Leave your psychotic rant about the boys when you hear the beep.
Mom, come home quick! There's a giant mob, I'm a super fiend, I'm roasting them with laser vision, and... Hey, what do you mean psychotic rant?
What is that? It's half man, half bull. It's the Minotaur.
My name is Norm.
It's Norm the Minotaur. Hit it, Ferb.
Wait, come back. You can borrow my rake. Let's invite our wives next time.
You're going down.
But we're on the same team.
Yeah, in your face, other people.
I'm on your team.
Okay, then. Carry on.
Jeremy, sandwiches, true love, your house. Bye!
Well, that didn't work.
My purse is such a disaster area.
What's he doing?
That's a ripple dissolve. He must be having a flashback.
I'm an adult!
And when the chickens hatch, that's when the marshmallows kick in. Anyway, forget the details. The circles are touching, so the plan can't miss. So, let's talk about pretzels.
Buford, what are you doing?
The forest is crawling with patch-crazed Europeans, and I'm a bear in the woods. What do you think I'm doing?
I think it's gonna rain. It's really overcast out there.
Nah, that's just Drusselstein.
Rabbits, but a more powerful sword.
Perhaps the real treasure is true friendship and the spirit of adventure.
Nah, there it is over there.
Dude. You don't even have a chin.
It sounds like somebody's strangling a cat. It must be Grandpa.
Well.
In the arms of the angel.
Good day to you, sir.
Diva tantrum. Check.
We can squeeze 20 years of entertainment out of this one videotape.
Fall. Keep falling and keep being a platypus. Visualize it. You're a falling pup.
I can hear.
I am a superstar. And I can't stop flushing.
That's why they make smart word box for tell monkey hard brain hurdy things.
Removing prepositions makes it more condescending. Smart word box find name shoelace tip? Not yet, Ferb.
Aren't you a little young to be fans of Love Handle?
Yes, we are, but our parents aren't.
Carl, I told you. There's nothing funny about a man in his underwear skating into a toilet.
I used to have goals.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We thought it only fair to warn you that the show you're about to see may disturb you. It may shock you. It may even horrify you. You've been warned. Well, our plan to stand alone in a field with a metal rod is out.
Great, 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 great uncle.
Great.
Can you at least tell a story in color, Grandpa?
Perhaps muted color would be better.
Who's telling this story anyway?
Well, trying to use the quill.
How many jelly beans in the jar?
Oh, I am really good at solving these kinds of problems.
So the base of the jar is pi times radius squared?
You are measuring the radius in centimeters, right?
No, inches. That way the inch fractions work with pi as 22 over 7.
You do not use 3.14 for pi?
Oh, for crying out loud! There! Zero!
What are you wearing?
It's my mom suit.
I have a weather balloon.
Why would you have a weather balloon?
Buford, you have full-sized molds of all of us.
We should use Belgie's weather balloon.
No, just kidding. But I made you look, didn't I? Huh? Take off your secret agent hat just for tonight and put on your adventure hat. That's my guy!
Why did you not just use the kettle drum?
I never learned how to play.
And a fine example of the lost art of egg rendering.
I voted for you, Kevin.
Nothing says mother's love like a giant robotic platypus butt.
Stickiness is the most underrated of all the Nesses.
I knew I should have gotten a down payment on the elephant.
It looks a little like a rhesus monkey wearing a powdered wig.
Oh no, you did not just tell me to hinch.
What, you think we should have more Bulgarian folk-related elements?
I'll be in the dairy section if you want to come yell at some cheese.
Dad, you might want to wipe the queen off your face.
I too feel a second element of kebab is a...
Definitely the giant floating baby head.
I am to metaphor cheese as metaphor cheese is to transitive verb crackers.
I just discovered why cows and frogs don't date.
Nice work, Agent.
Excuse me, sir, could you stand up and sit right back down?
How many times have I told you to keep Perry out of my way when I'm balancing eggs on a spoon?
Never?
Well, I would have thought it would be understood.
Gonna need some new pants.
Turn right to avoid plunging 5,000 feet into Cactus Gorge.
Well, yes, all right. Might as well.
Miss, I ordered some pie.
You're coming with me!
Yeah, I still never got my pie.
Oh, what am I doing?
And so you don't get bored, I put an invisible tin cup in there for you to play with. Yeah, see? Fun with sound.
It's wonderful. Isn't it great? The boys are starting to take an interest in building things.
There's bacon.
Is the bacon good?
It's bacon. In the bathroom the size of a postage stamp.
Something tells me Candace was here.
Is the fact that you two haven't done anything bustable for a whole week.
7 solid days? Are you even listening to me?
Well, we were at first, but then you got all echoey and far away.
My word, there's a truck-driving pharmacist, and he's pressing his face up against his windshield. Oh, that's what I love about you Americans. You're like big, fun children.
Yes. Yes, we are.
How do you like that, Perry the Platypus? Love handle. In my flashback. I know people.
Oh, Lawrence, look. Candace is sleep-busting again.
Oh, that's adorable.
Lies, lies, lies!
Yo, cows!
2, 1
Ignition.
Does anybody know where I live?
It's fun.
Behold, my I don't care in Aether!
Well, nice mom suit.
See? He gets it!
Well, at least I can watch you explode.
Well, don't just stand there. Kiss her!
We're hungry and we wanna eat. We'll take that to go with extra dipping sauce.
Honey barbecue.
It took you long enough.
Carl, why don't we have a soundtrack band?
Here's our carbs.
Think of all the practical applications a caveman can have in the modern world. Actually, you know, besides politics, I can't think of anything.
I told Vanessa if she takes out the big head, she has to fill it up.
You can run, but it won't be to the college of your choice, I tell you.
I like your pants.
Yeah, you could take them.
Drew a banjo on my mom.
That is not how you make it climb, Buford.
Oh, you want to climb the building.
Because you're semi-aquatic. Our ortho-wink is an net and us. Bring smiles to the both of us. Life's never fuddy-duddy with my web-footed buddy.
Some science to it. People wanna know, how do I do it?
It's so fun to be traveling into outer space with a bunch of kids who teleported into my house with no adult supervision.
So we did the only thing that we could do.
We ran away like frightened toddlers.
Croissant?
Anyone want a croissant?
What the? Who the? Why the? Oh, it belonged to my mentor, Professor Destructicon. Kevin to his friends.
Armor Suit Guy returns!
Paul Bunyan's brown food is good,
but not too good, eh?
What is that?
Just grab yourself some takeout food and hit that yellow sidewalk.